Last one, we got one dude. I should probably leave this match. At least he should be scaled down to 3. So maybe not that bad. He does seem to be a little less brutal. It was a lot easier actually. Did put it on heroic, I hope. Ah, oh, fuck you. Knockdown. Wow. Just right through it. Like it wasn't even there. Come on. Oh, not that one. The wrong goddamn potion. He's going for the stamina one. Then I accidentally hit the life one, so I had to use the fast one to make it worthwhile. They work best as a combo. Crispy buns. Alright, let's hit the right potion this time. Fucking really. Not you too, cat. Got enough things going wrong. Really thought that was gonna hit. Decided instead of giving up like I wanted to at the start that I'm gonna fucking kill this thing. Thank you. Wow. After, why are you standing still? Came off. What? Bullshit. Done. Bullshit, mate. Wow, okay. Hold on, Skippy. Fucker. Middle of a roll. You know it. Can't see shit, just gonna swing wildly. Ooh, that sucked. Could revive me, that'd be great. Can double revive, even better. I know it's not good for getting parts, but it is good for safety. He had that safe spot, so I was going for it, and then all of a sudden, dude turned and made it unsafe. No, 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 no! So close to dead. Finish him! Be greedy. It hits. Right, the guy's got the fucking tickle sword. In heroic, no less. The fuck's wrong with you? Hundred health doesn't matter if you don't get hits off, buddy. Wouldn't have to get as many hits off if you hit him harder. Oh, goddamn close to dead. Thank you. This safe zone. You won't have someone randomly spin him on you since you're alone. Actually running away? Wow. Get out! Get out! He died to that lava. I would have been so upset. That was the closest call I think I've seen. Yeah, it's great for that, but it does no damage. Actually, I think that was all pretty much human error. There was actually... I don't think I recall the game hiccuping on me at all. That was all just me being dumb. For a change. I was dumb to go in at all. But hey, what are you gonna do?